Justin Timberlake won't be bringing his sexy back tour to Arco Arena tonight.
Well, it seems the pop superstar has one song he sings called Cry Me a River. But as KCRA 3's Catalina Martinez reports tonight, his fans may be crying tonight after he canceled his performance at Arco Arena.
For game a little bit, but then to just not.
Jennifer Kent flew from Dallas, Texas to see Justin Timberlake in concert in Sacramento, and it was during her flight that she found out about the cancellation.
And obviously it's disappointing. I mean, I spent $350 on a plane ticket, and now I'm here, and I'm having to look for something else to do.
You know, it's just exciting to see.
At the BMA Awards in Las Vegas Sunday, Justin Timberlake did well. However, according to his tour promoter, the shows were rescheduled following a doctor-mandated several days of rest due to a vocal strain inflicted during his BMA performance and months of rigorous touring.
I'm not buying the vocal cord thing because last night he was having a blast, everybody saw him having a blast, and then today the vocal cords are acting up. I don't buy it.
Well, I can kind of believe that because he definitely was singing all night. And it was definitely a party in Vegas.
Signs are posted around Arco Arena to let fans know the concert is canceled. The Sacramento concert here at Arco Arena has been rescheduled to September 25th. However, for some Timberlake fans, that is not an option.
I'm a fan, but I'm not a big enough fan to fly back September 25th.
I wish it was still going to happen tonight because I had plans and, you know, my friend, have to call her back and tell her not to drive down here and leave work early from Grass Valley and everything, but at least he's coming back.
Others can't wait for Timberlake to get well and be back for the second time this year, you know, to Sacramento.
Guess we just have to wait till the 25th to bring Sexy back.
In Sacramento, Catalina Martinez, KCRA 3 reports.
Okay, just in case you missed it, one more time now, Timberlake's Northern California concert, and that one at Arco, has been canceled.
He'll be performing in San Jose on September 23rd and in Sacramento on September 25th.
If you got a ticket, keep it. They will be honored at the rescheduled concert.